step out.
Heavy
in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need rest now. Got me bummed out. You, baby, baby, baby. I've been on my empty mind since. I should've kept from losing the best in me. I will be that I wasted the best in me. Oh, yeah, baby, you don't care. So now I'm tryna be a nuisance, it's just urgent. Tryna make some simple change, got me a war in my mind. Gotta let go and wake and keep what's holding me. Choose the right, but it will pick up and follow me. All the while, I'll wave my arm and feel with a smile. Still wanna try, still believe in good days.
Hello, we're at Penn Park, say hi. And today's Metro Boomin and some other girl. Who is she? Here we are.
Feeling like Joe when he lost his shit. Gotta hold my own, my cross to the alone night. Ooh, way to dip, way to kill the food. No, you like that shit.
We survived the concert. It was apparently a really violent experience for some people, but personally, I was fine. And he touched her hand, so she's not gonna wash. And she touched me, so he touched my hand too. That's the vlog. Bye.
Meatball sub, meatball hoagie. And we both got chicken bacon ranch.
Quesadillas.
Wow.
Got water? Me too.
Better let go and wait and keep what's holding me. Choose the right, but it will pick up and find me. All the while, I wave my arm and feel with a smile. Still wanna try.
We're honestly,
we're not gonna sit in this.
I don't think I could survive that. I can handle that. I'm not actually. But I think the other two are gonna spin a lot. I'll show you.
Trying to free my mind before the end of the world. I don't miss no ex, I don't miss no text. I choose not to respond. I don't regret, just pretend shit never happened. Half of us late.
Update! Getting face tattoos now.
Half of us chasing fountains of youth and it's in the present now.
Ultimate Frisbee? Everyone say hello.
Hi, Carissa.
Hello. I know. We lost terribly because
we're playing for the first time.
And, so, and they put us all on the same team. I don't know why they did that. Yeah, why did y'all put all of us on the same team?
Nathan is an Olympian, right?
In table tennis, not in Ultimate Frisbee. I don't think it applied that way.
Try hard mentality.
It's the athlete mindset.